Hey everybody, this is Richard Noto. I'm a Florida licensed realtor, Florida licensed home inspector in Notary Public. So right now we are at Hanover Family Builders. This is the preserve at sunrise in Groveland. Let's go check out this home. It's a 4-bedroom, 2.5-bathroom, 1,876 square feet. Okay, well, it smells good in here. It smells like some food was cooking. And I'm wearing a mask, and this smells great. Okay, so here's a half bath. It's got some nice space over here. What is this? Oh, it's Sonos. So let's take a look at this, probably the pantry. Yes, it is. Now, if you are interested in this home or any other home, please contact me first. And the reason why I always say that is because when you contact home builders first, with many builders and most builders, as soon as you give them your name, your email, your phone number, any way that they could say that you were you, especially if you go to the sales office as well, it typically voids your free realtor representation. And home builders are nice enough to make my service free to you. And what they're also doing is they're paying for you to have the representation, to have someone like me working for you in the process to make sure that everything is working out how it should in the process. You always want to have people working for you. Super important. Sales associates, the builders are not working for you. They work for the builder. Represent the builder. It's in the contract. That was a rain shower I had up there. I didn't see it. I was looking in the camera viewer. Countertops in there looked like they were quartz. Super soft carpeting. Over here we have a bathroom. There's your tub. I'm doing something really weird. I'm going down the hall backwards. Going right into a bedroom over here. Kind of an interesting hallway when you see it from the view that I have. It's going to look very different than from the camera. I'm going to see if I could show it on the way back. So straight ahead is a sales office. That's your two-car garage. Well, maybe it's three-car. It looks awfully large. Okay, so got a room over here. It looks like it's set up like an art room. Let's see if I could just, let me see over here. I'm trying to turn here. There we go. Please do check out my website at wintergardennew.com. You can find the latest homes for sale at the bottom of each page if they are listed on the MLS. Thank you again for watching. Have yourselves a fantastic day.